Hello friends, I am Prajakta. Welcome to my channel Arty-crafty. We all have such thermocol sheets at home. They come with electronic devices or glass products. Some of them can be reused for packing while moving to another place. But some of them are completely waste. In today's video, I will show you how beautifully you can reuse those thermocol sheets to enhance parties at your home. I have this big thermocol of rectangle shape. I'm going to make a beautiful and attractive photo booth for my kids' birthday party. Cut the center to make a frame out of this thermocol. I'm cutting inner square to make a room for face only. We are not going to use the center part, so keep it aside. Watch this video till end to know in how many ways you can use the same photo booth. If you like this video, please share it with your friends and family and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such amazing videos. I am painting the whole thermocol sheet with black acrylic color. You can use any color. The end result will be so amazing that you never thought of. You can make attractive photo booths for parties by using throwaway things at home in very less cost. This photo booth is multi-purpose one. At the end of this video, I will tell you that in how many ways you can use this beautiful photo booth. Decorate it with pearls and stones of your choice. Whether it's a birthday party, anniversary, housewarming or Valentine's Day, people love to click photos with beautiful photo booths and giving different poses. If you are throwing a theme party, you can decorate this photo booth according to your party's theme. This photo booth is very easy to make. If you don't have this big and rectangle shaped thermocol, you can use whichever you have. By doing decoration, turn that thermocol into beautiful and attractive frame for your occasion. I am planning to throw emoji themed birthday party for my daughter, so I am using these emoji stickers to decorate this photo booth. You can use handmade emoji stickers too. After birthday party, you can use same photo booth for anniversary too. Just remove stickers and stick heart-shaped stickers and beautiful colorful flowers on it. Also, by adding shelter sticks on upper side of same photo booth, you can make a beautiful home-shaped photo booth for housewarming party. In place of different stickers, you can also stick letters for different occasion like happy birthday, welcome, home sweet home, or your kids or your name. You can make photo booth from cardboard, foam sheets or card paper. But I love this idea of waste out of waste. Friends, you can tell me your opinions or how much you like this video by commenting in the comment box below. Your comments means a lot to me and they encourage me to make more amazing videos. So please comment and keep sharing my videos. Also follow me on Facebook, Instagram and Twitter. And our beautiful, attractive DIY photo booth is ready. You can use it for your kids' photo shoot or as a home decoration in party. You can hang it with any other wall piece or your family photo. I had a small circle-shaped thermocol which I have used in my son's birthday party. I have used foam emoji stickers and white pearls to decorate it. Make such amazing photo booths for parties at your home and enjoy. Thanks for watching.